KCLD Playhouse, and we're hanging out at Rolling Ridge Wedding and Event Center in St. Joe. It's so easy to find. We're here until 6 o'clock. Guess what's happening at 5:45? A mock wedding. How cool is that? They have all these bridesmaids and a bride and groom. They're all dressed up and ready to show you exactly what you can have right here at Rolling Ridge Wedding and Event Center in St. Joe. And there are vendors here. There's catering, sweet treats. There are invitation people, all types of vendors to make sure that you have the best day possible, including Chandra and Kelly. And you guys are wedding and event planners, and this is your favorite place.
This place is amazing. So Chandra and I came out about a month ago to see this venue, and I literally got goosebumps walking into this place. They have everything you could ever want in a wedding venue. Uplighting, it's speakers in the walls, anything you want, they have it. It is absolutely beautiful. They have indoor areas to get married, outdoor areas. You have to come out and see this place. The weather's perfect. Today's going to be the best day to come out to see this place.
Wonderful. It is. It's a nice Friday to stop on out. We have Goo Goo Dolls tickets for you. Nothing says wedding like Goo Goo Dolls, right? And we have them here for you. So stop on out. Just check out all the vendors that are here to make sure that you have the perfect wedding. It's out here at Rolling Ridge Wedding and Event Center in St. Joe. If you're coming from St. Cloud on Division, you take a right at Coburn St. Joe, and it's right on your left. We'll see you soon. We're here with KCLD.